Hello everybody, this is Alex from the Game Conquerors. And welcome to another exciting walkthrough. Batman Arkham Knight. I plan on doing Arkham Asylum and Arkham City also, but this is what I decided to start with. Let us begin. I've also already played this before. So there's that. Do it on hard. I don't know. I'm gonna go with large speakers, the default. Okay. Arkham episode. Okay, I'll be back when this is done. Okay, I'm back. Let us truly begin now.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart. That you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool?
Wow, at least he died with a smile on his face. Oh, I do this. Okay. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
That doesn't sound good.
Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
This is new for a Batman Arkham game. First person. And a cop.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Isn't that cannibalism,
though? Your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Corner booth would be over here.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
I don't take that smoke. Thank you. FPS.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child. Then, this is your only warning.
Didn't he die in the other one?
Next bus.
Bus 68.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. On the streets.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
No.
It took just 24 hours for us to... Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man.
And there he is. All right, now we can actually start.
Stay safe. Gotta make an end. Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Weird.
Every damn time.
Is that even...
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Okay.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Done for, aren't we? Press L1 to even the odds. Wow. Hey.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
What the? They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
Too late.
To interrogate the driver.
Oh God! Get away from me! Get away from me!
Okay.
Stay back, freak!
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
No. Ah! Oh.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
I'd further rooftops.
I have my mask ready and everything. Man, are you still going on about that? Every year I go out trick-or-treating on Halloween. It's a
God damn it.
I think your idea of trick-or-treating might be a little different to everyone else's.
Okay. Can't touch this.
The doors are locked. I'll have to find another way in.
Why is she here?
I'm here. After all, he's only.
Look who it is. I can't say I'm surprised.
God damn it.
You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes. Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan. More interesting.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Batfreak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
Same threat every time.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
With me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Go, go, go! We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. Well, it took with me.
Get this off. Oh. Whoa. God damn it.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Oracle, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
It's time to go to war.
Okay.
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage one. Missile barrage level one ready.
Ops.
Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
I can do that.
Missile barrage level 2 ready. Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Okay.
Tanks at Panassa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Resume their patrols.
There.
The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
AR challenges revealed. Maybe after this.
Good to have you here, Batman. Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
And I have made it to the GCPD.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
It's a start.
We no longer have control of this city. Nobody's coming to help us. And the scum out there on the streets will do everything in their power to make sure it stays.
Denser.
You could start by telling the damn truth. Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown. All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch. Fernandez, it's Gordon. Give me an update.
Well, everybody, I think that's all the time we have left for this episode. If you liked the video, please leave a like, subscribe, and maybe even a comment in the comment section. Hope you enjoy this walkthrough. Bye.